Bollywood actress and fitness enthusiast Disha Patni on Tuesday has shared a picture on Instagram flaunting perfect curves in a pristine white bikini. In the image, the actress sports a white bikini, looking away from the camera with the ocean can be seen in the background. The photo seems to be from her recent Maldivian getaway, missing the palm tree and beach, she wrote as a caption. Disha will next be seen in Radhe, co-starring Salman Khan and Randeep Hooda. The film is directed by Prabhu Deva. She is also looking forward to reuniting with filmmaker Mohit Suri on the set of Ek Villain 2. The actress has earlier collaborated with Mohit in their 2020 film Malang. Disha will also be seen in Ketina, produced by Ekta Kapoor. The film also features Akshay Oberoi and Sunny Singh.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.